So to my opinion, we need a definition for real and imitation democracies. We need a distinction between democracy and autocracy. And as I'm coming from Greece, I would like to tell you that Turkish provocations against third countries, against Greece and Cyprus, for example, is not a matter, a bilateral issue, as my colleagues from Turkey have said. It's a European issue. It's a matter of democratic security when you claim sovereignty over a third state. So we have to be more precautious.